are not, nor do we claim to be the owners of DNAngel. This series belongs to Yukiru Sugisaki, TV Tokyo, Dentsu, and Xebec. This is a parody and nothing more. So please support the official release. And get me some milk.
They see me mowing my front lawn. I know they're all thinking I'm so wide and nerdy.
Sanderson! Sanderson! Sanderson, answer me! Sanderson!
Sir, shut up. We be rolling.
Are you still here? Katie? Are you playing hide and seek?
What? They want me to do what? And fight with a unicorn? Are we needing ratings this bad? That's retarded!
Stupid DNAA3 script.
Niwa! Did you read the new DNAA script? There's gonna be a unicorn! A unicorn!
Yeah.
Promise me we'll be friends forever, and ever, 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 and ever.
I can't believe this.
Believe what?
Sayara?
Say, have you heard? Someone's been stealing little girls from their homes at night.
What?
Dark, what did you do?
Heh, not me this time. Although it's not a bad idea.
And ever, and ever.
Niwa?
What I'd do just to have Miss Harada take me away into a room together somewhere.
Ah!
Shh!
Aw, wrong one!
I'm gonna ignore that for now, and you're gonna answer me a question. Were you with Risa last night?
No way!
Liar.
Telling the truth.
Well, okay. Man, you're violent. Shut up. Now, next question. Why Deco 257 edit out our kiss scene?
What? Why would I know that?
You're hiding something.
I'm not dark!
What?
Man, that was close. I better get back to class.
Odd. Why does Sasuke make me twice as lusty nowadays?
Which one? The pink one, the blue one, or the slutty one?
Either one is fine. You won't be wearing them for long, knowing you.
Wow, you're right. Thank you, Riku.
It wasn't supposed to be a compliment, genius.
Why does everyone think I'm a genie?
What the? That is the ugliest unicorn I ever seen. How pretty. I love you. Let's go do naughty things. What am I wearing? Pajamas and a towel. What? What would I do to you? With a what? Oh, hold on, I have another call. Hello? What? Riku's missing? Okay, I'm on it. Don't ask how, bye! Hello? I need to call you back, okay? Bye.
Damn it.
Grandpa, I want to do this myself.
Oh, look! Daisuke thinks he's useful!
Please?
But why not? It's just a sissy unicorn.
Sweet!
I don't have anything important to say in this episode.
Aw, come on, Mr. Unicorn. Steal me too. Please? I put out.
Well, 5 is my favorite number. Sweet.
How the hell did that happen?
What the hell? Oh.
Niwa! It's a unicorn! A unicorn! Ah! She's in the painting! Why isn't this working? Ah, it's closing! Damn it, let me in! Dark, help me!
What a crybaby.
Am not!
Crybaby, crybaby. Huh?
Are you Santa?
Sure. I got a, you know, North Pole and, look over there!
What?
Okay, cue the awesome music. Risa, let's go.
No.
What? You're coming with me. Okay, let's go.
I'm still looking. What's a... Oh, thank you, Santa!
Our turn.
Oh, thank you for saving...
Yeah, whatever. Bye now. I have no idea how we got here. Oh well. Come here.
No!
Damn it. Oh well. Look fondly at me now. Good.
Stronger than before, come the arm. Powered up for more, come
the arm. Satoshi! Have you captured Dark yet?
No, Dad.
Well, you know what that means.
I'm gonna wake up naked in the next episode, aren't I?
Haha, yes!